Happy birthday, baby angel. 22. Love you, girl.
Off the top of the cuff, in you. She gonna be the one. She gonna be the one. I was swimming in my car.
Pipe of R&B, y'all. Whoa. Follow me. Yeah. Chicago and them. Oh,
yeah. Angel. Graduation day. Got a little Jordan Nutters. Chilling out. That's right. Up at Angel School. It's just a high school where she was born. Stay out of college. Hey, happy birthday. Get us away. I know it's birthday. All right, I'm back. We're going to take you down the road, man. With my baby girl. Let's go. Let's do this. Now, you move down here. You got all my face.
I'm going to
show you.
What's up, y'all?
My baby girl had her space like she used to have. You know, but we keep our money face on. And I've been teaching her to do that. I'm real proud of her. She had about 22, I believe it is. You know, I'm getting old, 58. I ain't remembering too much, y'all. But I sure remember how to get this money. Church. But as I say, happy birthday, little girl. Come with me. Take you on a ride back into the 30s. Church. What the? Let's do this, all right? We get these shoes in, man. Y'all check out for that merch. Plug. You see them motherfucking money face sandals. But anyways, my girl again. My baby.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
Baby, you the man, you the man. Champagne, caviar,
and I think to myself,
Cocoa Puff, sweet, what you wanna do with
what I wanna
do? You are so rude.
Well, this story is about my baby girl. And you know that her birthday's coming. So sit back and let me tell you a story. Happy birthday, man.
What's up tonight? Come on, ma. You know I got a wife. Even though that...
And as the story began,
what is it
we
you
were
want?
At Rancho.
You, come on. Gave me. I blaze you,
I'm going
blaze
back
me.
To Cali.
Nothing more, nothing less. But you at my door, willing to confess that it's the best you ever tested.
Now on, baby. Plats, baby. Straight plats, homie.
Baby, baby.
That's right. We own and cracking them now. I ain't
on the rest. I'm like, I ain't girl. Pop.
Thank you,
man. I gave you what you gave me, boo.
Don't thank me. Sorry.
Somebody let me know.
You done fucked up, man. You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you're savage. They are-
Pacino. And I think I got a black Beamer. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by the little homie in the Regal. It feel good to you, baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride, motherfucker. The rest, two of the best from the west side. And I can make you famous, nigga, you dime, yes. So how can they blame us? I live in fear of a felony. I never stop felony.